We have 9,000 employees, Mark and I, and if all our 9,000 employees worked as hard as Alan, were as enthusiastic as Alan is, my goodness, we wouldn't have a problem at all in the council. But there we are where we are.